Okay, so I am together with Dimitris, leader of this working group 5. So I will briefly introduce the 3 presentations that you'll see. They are also mentioned here, 3 guides. So originally we started with the aim to develop 2 guidelines, one which should be a part of the Joint Committee Structural Safety Probabilistic Model Code. And that's also part of what will now be presented, and then also a guideline for practical engineering. And that's also part of what you'll see here in the next presentations. So that was the starting point, and that has now ended in these 3 guides. So a guide for scientists, which will be presented by Sebastian, and a guide for practicing engineers, and Dimitris will show what will be the content of that guide. And then in addition to these 2, also a guide for operators has been suggested, and that's the last one, which will be presented by Helder, and that's also a very important contribution to this work package, so that we try to hit at 3 different levels, the users of what has been the results of this cost action in respect to standardization, but not only standardization, but in a broad term. So this is a short introduction to these 3 presentations, and I think Sebastian will start with the first one.